Warning: the following video contains imagery, language, and humor of a graphic and adult nature. This video is in no way intended for children. But we know your little shit wheels are gonna find a way to watch it anyway. Don't say we didn't try, because here at Gamers Purgatory, we do give a fuck. Alright, boys and girls, here we go, the final video of the Spawn DLC package. It is him, the man of the hour, the creature of the feature, it's Spawn. Read Spawn comics, watch Spawn videos. I would dare say he's probably the birth of the anti-hero. Wow. Insane.
Black Dragon business?
Here, to shut that shit down.
What are you smoking, Chief?
Round one.
Usually one of my mains right there. Gotta be ashamed to whip his ass.
not fall easily.
Show me how to bring it down.
Only if you can keep up with me.
Round one, fight!
Spawn's overpowered as fuck.
Let's go.
Round two, fight.
Spawn wins.
Did Malvolgia send you?
I sent him to oblivion.
Then you must be his successor.
Round one, fight.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
They were being hunted by my new friends. Call them Fire and Ice. They argue constantly, which is why I usually like to roll solo. But when it comes to killing demonic assholes, these guys don't flinch. I can get along with that. The Grandmaster's tipped me off to Conan. Said she was resurrecting some Netherrealm god named Shinnok. But that's not happening on my watch. Kronik is just as much a devil as Malbosia. Both make promises, both tell lies, both underestimate me. That's why I'll make a new hell for them, where they can burn together for eternity. The Netherrealm is locked down. But there's still 8 hells left to purge. It's time to bring up the reserves. I made choices in my life that sealed my fate. I'm beyond redemption. But even the damned are capable of doing some good. So all you devils out there, making false promises and spewing lies, we're coming. And you don't have a chance in hell.
Son of a bitch!
So I tells the swamp donkey to put a trunk in me tradesman's entrance and have him lick me apple!
What? 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 What?